I would love somebody out there with some talent to make us some sort of logo for the top of this thing. But I think this podcast should be America. 110% fucking blood red American. What I would like is Jesus. Patriotic camo war paint. Like naked, kind of oily from the war paint. That's Jesus. Good. Hovering just inches above the hood of just a giant 4x4 truck. Think Gravedigger if he just skull-fucked Bigfoot. Machine gun in one hand. Uh-huh. Maybe there's some shell casings ejecting from it and some smoke.
I love
it. His arm, of course, ripple bicep.
Can he have like a Guile haircut?
If he doesn't have a Guile haircut and gauged earrings,
oh my God.
I'm going to be very upset. Machine gun in one hand. Triple deep fried bacon cheeseburger or something I don't know if a partially aborted fetus is involved here. Uh-huh. I like that really speaks
to America.
To America, dripping out of his sandwich, burger.
Behind him, hanging out of his backpack, which I assume he has.
Sure.
Is a cross with an American flag fluttering off the cross, like the cross is a pole.
The pole for it, yeah. In the bed of the monster truck. Give this monster truck a bed. Tons of teen moms.
Oh, yes.
Teen moms just holding on to food stamps and methadone. The Jesus that's floating above the monster truck should be a robot Jesus.
Oh, my God.
Cyborg Jesus. Cyborg. Machine gun. Deep fried abortion burger.
One like
camouflage body paint.
Red eye robot eye.
Just letting you know.
Oh, God.
This well, is a red, so white, good. And blue eye.
Oh, my God.
Fucking pirate Photoshop. Torrented. It can't take more than 5 minutes. And please give us that. I would love nothing more than to have that.
By the end of the show, and I will send you some of my pubic hair.
USA! USA! USA!